Welcome you all. This is the YouTube channel of Mr. Sartaj, who is also known King Khan, and also we call him Universe Boss. And with love, I want to introduce you Mr. Sartaj. And welcome Mr. Sartaj, King Khan.
Assalamu alaikum bhai, pehle ye aaina kidhar se discuss karte
hain. Okay.
Chaliye.
Sartaj, this is the YouTube channel of yours, and you know, and we all know, and we want to support this channel. I want to tell everybody that please support this channel and subscribe. And what you want to say them to your people, to your fans who are out there who doesn't know about your YouTube channel, and what you say about them?
First of all, I will thanks to you to come here in the stadium. This is the largest stadium in the Asia, South Asian desert, Atlantic Ocean, Himalayan Ocean, Mediterranean Sea. As you know that you are the most authentic personality in the universe, and you are the most reader of the Mediterranean Sea. I think this is the Mediterranean Sea here, and this is the Himalayan region. This is the Black Sea. They are all peculiar here.
Yeah, okay.
Most of the people have said that Khan uploaded more of the videos. That is my fun here. Somebody like me or not, I don't care, but I will try my level best. Actually, Gavar bhai, I want to upload the educational purpose video, but I think people does not like the videos. I think Ishfaq is better than me, a Steady Bond channel, because Steady Bond channel is Mediterranean Sea above, Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, and Vip Gayar. Do you know that Vip Gayar? Expression wagera, etc. That is all the things, and I will try my level best in the upcoming future.
Okay, thank you. As we all know that you are an entertainer, and you entertain us, and we thank to you about that. So you just mentioned that I want to make educational videos on my YouTube channel. What was the difficulty in that? Why you don't want to, you know, why don't you upload the educational faculty there, and so that the upcoming generation will get benefit from it?
Gavar bhai, as you know that I am the all-rounder person in every department, and as you know that I have got all the degrees.
Yes.
And I think everybody bored now in the educational purpose. Everybody know that what is UNO, what are the sections of UNO. There are 193 recently got one head. Antonio Guterres is the current UNO president, and there are 6 sections, General Assembly. Everybody know that, child must know that. We want to give them extra topic for that one. And SAARC, etc. Everybody know that. So I don't want to bore the people, bore the students. Inshallah Rahman, after 1K, I will try to level best to launch the educational video. I discuss with Gawar Hussain from Tarigam and Ubaid from Shupian. These are the two friends. I will discuss after that. I will try to launch the videos.
Okay. That's a very good initiative that you want to take. So now let us come to the support sector.
Yes.
And we will, as we all know that you are an excellent commentator.
Yes.
Tell us about it. How you chose that profession? Because I know you, because you were in university from statistics department in 2016 or 2017. So from that very point, that's very difficult that you to switch the profession from the mathematical product background and to go in supports and do commentary. What do you say about it?
Actually, Gawar bhai, Almighty give me a lot of natural talent. I don't know what is meant by commentary, and nobody can got his experience with me. Once upon a time, I was going to herbal, as you know that. Yes. मैं करने हर्बल जाता हूँ, वो तो आपको पता भी है. एंड एट दैट टाइम मैं नीचे उतरा, यहाँ पे कोई बंदा बहुत कर रहा था, तो उसने बोला यार आप माइक ले लो. मैंने बोला दे दो माइक. तो मैंने घुमा फिरा के कमेंट्री शुरू कर दी. तो वो बंदा मेरे पास आया, उसने बोला यार मेरे को 10 साल कमेंट्री करते हो, आपको कितने साल हो गए? मुझे लगता है आप हिंदुस्तान के हर किसी कोने में कमेंट्री करते हो. मैंने बोला नहीं यार, ऐसा कुछ मसला नहीं है, ये मेरी पहली कमेंट्री. उसने बोला यार क्या बोलता है तू, सलमान खान मेरे सामने और मेरी मजाल है कि.
Okay.
तो फिर मैंने सोचा यार मैं आई हैव अ टैलेंट. तो उसके बाद मैंने आगे थोड़ा कमेंट्री की. तो मुझे नहीं लगता कि डिस्ट्रिक्ट कुलगाम में मुझसे बढ़ के कोई कमेंटेटर है.
Yes.
दो बंदूक को मैं अपने से बढ़ के नहीं मानता हूँ. ना मैं किसी को अपने से बढ़ के कप्तान मानता हूँ, ना मैं किसी को अपने से बढ़ के कमेंटेटर मानता हूँ. बैट्समैन और बॉलर को मानता हूँ.
ओके. ओ दैट्स गुड. दैट्स वेरी गुड दैट यू शुड बी थैंकफुल टू ऑलमाइटी. दैट यू शुड बी थैंकफुल टू ऑलमाइटी. ओके. So sorry for this, and you should. What I was saying to you that you should thank to Almighty that Allah has given you so much talent in you, that you are simply a package of everything, and you are a firecracker. You are like a firecracker, and wherever you go, and you entertain the people out there wherever you go. So one more thing what we want to say about you is that there is no diploma.
there is
no diploma which you didn't have to do it.
Actually, Gawar bhai, I like telling you this. When I was selected for the University of Kashmir, everybody said that it's a very tough department. Nobody can go to the top. तो मैंने देखा कि जब मैं पहली बार मैंने प्रोबेबिलिटी को देखा तो मैंने बोला यार लोग बोलते हैं यार इसको मार्क्स नहीं आते यूनिवर्सिटी में नहीं चढ़ते. तो मैंने दो चार दिन अच्छे से कंसल्टेट किया एंड आई वाज टॉप एट दैट टाइम. तो उसको यू नो दैट 78 आउट ऑफ 80. यस यू आर द वन यू नो दैट.
यस
एट दैट टाइम आई नो दैट यार दिस इज नथिंग. तो रही बात आपकी यार ये सपोर्ट जो ग्राउंड है इन एवरी डिपार्टमेंट आई गॉट अ पैकेज. ये तो जो डिप्लोमाज है आजकल आप जानते हो बहुत से कंपटीशन है. तो इस कंपटीशन की वजह से मुझे बचपन से आदत था कि मैं हर किसी कैटेगरी में नंबर वन जाऊँ. तो इसीलिए लोग मुझे कहते हैं फादर ऑफ डिप्लोमा.
यस यस डेफिनेटली एवरीबडी नोज यू आर द लाइन ऑफ कुलगाम. यू आर द लाइन ऑफ डिस्ट्रिक्ट कुलगाम एंड वी एडमायर दैट. Okay, I want to tell you one thing that please give a suggestion to the young generation, because nowadays there is a very depression. There is a depressed person. Everybody is depressed. Particularly the young generation, the children out there, they are depressed because they don't have any job, or they are depressed with their studies, or they are depressed with their family, and they want to do anything because. The Kashmir is really bad from past 5 or 6 years. So what suggestion do you give to them?
Gawar bhai, there are a lot of people who have got depressed for some circumstances. I don't know what are the things they are involved for the thing. I think people must enjoy their life and they can leave the non-negative things.
Yes.
If you want to go to study, exactly. Go to study. If you want to go to cricket, go to cricket. You cannot compare two things at a time. So if you want to got a job, then you must work hard in 1 year, one plus year for JKSSB level. Now if you go to supports level, leave the study and go to supports level. Then you will selected for Ranji or IPL just like our Imran Malik, Abdul Samad and Parvez Rasool had got selected. So when a person has got two or three things at a time, वो तो ये ना ये उंगली लेता है ना ये उंगली लेता है ना ये उंगली लेता है फिर वो उधर बैठता है मेडिटेरियन सी के पास. उस बेचारे को तो प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगी. Okay. भाईजान.
Okay.
तो इसीलिए यार एक बंदे को एक ही लेना है और जो नॉन नेगेटिव थिंग्स है उसको जहन पे मत दो. बाकी तो आप लाइफ जियो हमारी तरह जियो हमारे साथ.
ओके वी विश दैट एवरीबॉडी विल यू नो लिव लाइफ लाइक यू एंड आई वांट टू गिव सजेशन टू एवरीबॉडी दैट प्लीज फोकस ऑन मिस्टर किंग खान एंड हाउ ही इज लिविंग. Please try to live like that and we want to sign off from here because the video is bit long has been so I want to close it off.
Close it, girl.
Okay, thank you very much.
Subscribe.
Okay, sir.